over in Linn County. This second crash happened near US Highway 84 and Farm to Market Road 212 Saturday afternoon, just before 2:30. DPS tells us 39-year-old Aaron Nicole Osborne was heading north on FR 212 and did not yield the right of way at an intersection, pulling in front of 18-year-old Nelson Wayne Friesenhahn. The cars collided in the intersection, and Osborne did not survive. Friesenhahn was taken to Covenant here in Lubbock for injuries from the crash. Both drivers were wearing their seatbelts.